Corvesso, you know what it means, a Corvesso?
Maybe not everybody.
Everybody?
No.
The Corvesso, they have one kind of stick, maybe glass or metal or ceramic. And they do the form with composto, with sand, and then maybe one kind of stuff of the desert. And then the most interesting things, they do the shit, the camel. The camel shit. It's like this, they do the research, they do the shipping, and they make it dry, eat, and they put it up, open it up, and they make it the form. And they call it Corvesso. So it should be the glass before, before blowing. And then the first, practically the first blowing things you do the human beings is in this form. What is the more interesting thing to see probably, 70% of the story is the species is without punti. It's without punti, but at the meantime, is a little bit probably blowing the world. The real Ola is without punti, and they use the, how you call now, we call the rocca. In Sweden, they call the crown like this.
Snap.
The snap, I don't know, something like this. And they do everything without punti. This one, the reason the Ola stay more safe, more everybody else, because it's no punti. With the punti, it became more, much more fragile. The technique changed completely. And then the punti, before the punti, they used the punti, they used the pipe, the reverse touch of the pipe. And then they put the punti in particular. It's possible to see this. Sorry, casting, fusing, and they have incredible skill for engraving and in the woodwork. It's not probably they blow in the wall in a very rough way, and they cut like this, like we do the testing the wall. For many, many years, even in Monami, 1945, we don't cut with the oxygen like we do now, when we do the glassing. And they do, the guy work alone. They start from here, and then they do the pieces.
Was there like a lack of shears? Because like no shears back in the day, so that everything was cast off. So there's always trailed through itself.
They use a several technique. I think that they have some cut. Or it touch here, and then it's trapped here. You see here, it's without touch. It take without cut. It's trapped, you put it there, and you put it away. This one is very interesting because it's a very safe for the more punti. If you said the punti is a huge problem. About all the Corvesso, they are beautiful. This one particularly, they are fantastic. This one is a little bit less, but it's very good. I like this one very much, this one particularly. They are looking almost. And then when they work with the lead, they work in the percent at the 25%. But to me, they have not an knowledge. And then if we take, for example, the diatreta, and they use an incredible quantity, the skill, for make all the engraving to cut through the pieces. And they do by cold, not with acid. Maybe they do by hand, but they have one special technique for moving very complicated, but they're wonderful things. Wow. I think it's a wonderful stuff.
They were limited on size, right?
Of course, yeah.
You know what that would have been used for?
Is that small?
I mean, the shape is a wine, for? Is a wine pitcher, but that's of course much too small for being a wine pitcher.
But I think it's a decorative stuff.
Yeah.
Or mostly they put essence oil. Mm-hmm. For example, there are one kind of...
It's not quite the shape for a perfume bottle. The ones on the ends here look more like perfume bottles.
Well, for example, this one, they use it sometimes for the tears. They use it for the tears. And then this one is probably... Wow, I never saw something like this.
Yeah,
it I think it's a little bit strange. And then here we have a thing, one kind of possible called Cancedonia. One kind, the copper with the silver probably, or I think it's a copper and lead, to make it the same stuff like this. So they use it for this. And the only people who are, yeah, they do it practically everything inside. They call it this one. The top is possible to see. They know I have it. The top is fine. Yeah, I think they drew the lap of the screen. This one is probably one of the most interesting things in this one. Sorry, I don't ask the question about if they are fake. I think they are very good and very proud of this kind of thing. I never saw so much like this, but this one is a very good.
Tell us about how we got this class.
For me, what are making me crazy in a very honest way is the pieces like this one. This, the small one like this, with a little bit folding wrap like this. And then some Ola, they have the cover it. They don't know how they do it. But the punti, they are not punti, they are stuff with punti. And they have wonderful things. I think it's a difficulty to explain. Maybe this one is, they make the disc and they infuse it. Yeah, probably. We need to keep it in the hands. But
close.
It's a very, I believe in what all of you want to be here. And right, but this Monday I will put you.
Yeah, you want to see if they ask any questions, and we won't.
If you have any question? Keep everything. Probably they came from Israel. They came from Israel, yeah, they were put. It's a very strange color, by the way. But I think it's a little bit more Spanish. This one is a very long Israel, and they do this kind of thing, and they become like a pepper.
So that pepper gave it to me.
And they have incredible life. I think they lost it because they have a different mask. any power they last. You know, here it's possible to see the color, the core vessel, the cadmium. No, they use the cadmium, we use a different way. We call, we do a simulano for make the eyes, or the make a color the opaque. We call, I'm gonna remember the name. They have one specific, and then we twist it to make a color. It's a noise at the academy, but it's a very complicated stuff for them. That's why. Here we have a cobalt, we have a copper. Yeah, and copper and a cobalt together mix.
Wow. Thanks, Lino. Any other questions?
Evolution maybe happen like many things. We have the input from something happening naturally, maybe lightning, everything. But we need the problem. I think personally, they have a very great culture about the pottery in ceramic, and they do the glaze. And through the glaze, they dominate the material. And then the people, they are extremely cultured. Then they think the people from glass at the time, they are very high level quality in a cultural way. But I think, and then I feel it's no case one. They are very, very serious people. And I like it. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.